Google apologize its YouTube TV and music subscribers. Last week, YouTube observed sudden interruption in its services and restored it after 2 hours. As services outage have shown impact on subscriptions, so the company offers free credit for a week on YouTube TV. People who pay a monthly subscription for YouTube TV are being offered a 3 week of service or a $10 credit, depending on how they pay for the service. But some people pay for YouTube. Subscribers to YouTube TV pay $40 per month to get a batch of lit channels and TV programs, and that service wasn't working either when YouTube went down. We're sorry about the unexpected YouTube TV interruption on October 16th, says a note to subscribers. We love our TV as much as you do, and our goal is to make sure that you can access your events and shows whenever and however you want. To help make this right, we'd like to give you a week of free service. The credit note of $10 is only available to be claimed by 11:50 p.m. Platinum on Wednesday, October 24th. Subscribers need to fill out a form emailed out to YouTube TV users this past weekend. This was the second time YouTube TV experienced a serious outage this year. You can redeem the credit by visiting the YouTube TV help page and providing your account email.